Boy, you can feel the tension. So, the first penalty.
Oh, he's hit the upright! And the keeper knew he was beaten, so what a bonus.
Mbolo focusing on where he puts it. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
So, the second man in line.
Pick your spot, don't change your mind, and the keeper should be neutralised.
England in search of parity.
I thought he handled the pressure really well there. His focus cut right through it.
Shaqiri is third in line. No, it's been saved!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's got his teammates fed with that one. Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Xhaka is the fourth man to step up. Good penalty, just steered it the other way. It's three apiece. Rice comes forward for the fifth of five. Oh, he took a risk, but it's paid off.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Switzerland at the point of no return. Sticks it away.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
And so the captain steps up. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Yes, that's how you do it.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Stones is ninth in line here.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Switzerland must score here to stay in it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
And scores to keep them alive.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times, never looked like missing.
So, a duel between the keepers. Down the middle, right where the keeper was standing.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is decided.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
He cannot afford to miss. Sticks it away.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Saka next in line, and here he is. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Switzerland must score to keep their hopes alive. Yes, that's how you do it.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Maddison with eyes on the prize.
He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
Switzerland have to score or they have had it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
And he's missed it. Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. So it's all on the shoulders of the keeper. I saved it!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
He's put it wide. So all eyes on the goalkeeper. Steps up for his penalty. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Lest you need reminding, miss this, and it is over. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
And stepping up, the skipper.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Switzerland at the point of no return. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Stones is next up.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
Switzerland must score here to stay in it. Oh, nerveless!
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Maguire steps up for his penalty.
I thought he handled the pressure really well there. His focus cut right through it.
Switzerland must score to keep their hopes alive. Sticks it away.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
So, a duel between the keepers. He's missed it, and the keeper was out of the picture. Can the goalkeeper come up with a moment? I saved it!
Oh, look, the only consolation he can take from that was the fact it was on target.
Kane next in line, and here he is.
Pick your spot, don't change your mind, and the keeper should be neutralised.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Yes, that's how you do it.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Saka focusing on where he puts it. It's in, and the keeper could have done better. He cannot afford to miss. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. It's there and the fight goes on.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Maddison with eyes on the prize.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt, or you'll have to rely on luck.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Sticks it away.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Rice steps up for his penalty.
I thought he handled the pressure really well there. His focus cut right through it.
Switzerland must score here to stay in it. Oh, nerveless!
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Phillips is next up.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Switzerland at the point of no return. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Switzerland have to score, or they have had it. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
And so the captain steps up. He's put it wide. So it's all on the shoulders of the keeper. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it and he did. Stones next in line and here he is.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Switzerland must score to keep their hopes alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Maguire focusing on where he puts it. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Sticks it away.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Yes, that's how you do it.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
Kane with eyes on the prize.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
He cannot afford to miss. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Would have taken the keeper with it.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Grealish next in line, and here he is.
Pick your spot, don't change your mind, and the keeper should be neutralised.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless!
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Maddison steps up for his penalty. He has nerves of steel.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Switzerland at the point of no return. Sticks it away.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Rice is next up.
I thought he handled the pressure really well there. His focus cut right through it.
Switzerland have to score or they have had it. Yes, that's how you do it.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Switzerland must score here to stay in it. It's in. He's kept them in it.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
Shaw next in line, and here he is. Belted right down the middle.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Switzerland have to score or they have had it. It's there and the fight goes on.
Well, you can't approach a penalty with any doubt or you'll have to rely on luck.
And stepping up, the skipper.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And scores to keep them alive.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Stones focusing on where he puts it.
I thought he handled the pressure really well there. His focus cut right through it.
He cannot afford to miss. Oh, nerveless!
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Sticks it away.
Pick your spot, don't change your mind, and the keeper should be neutralised.
So, a duel between the keepers.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Switzerland at the point of no return. Yes, that's how you do it.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Kane with eyes on the prize. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Sticks it away.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Saka steps up for his penalty. It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Switzerland must score to keep their hopes alive.